City ambulances responded to 877 suspected opioid overdoses.
The heroin epidemic continues to surge in Manchester.
It takes hold.
Dealing with the far-reaching tentacles of this heroin issue, and they tell us it really knows no boundaries. Rich, poor, young, old, city, town, this state has a problem.